Permission to remove these shackles, sir.
We really don't recommend removing these chains, Sheriff.
It's fine.
We'll be right outside.
All right.
Well, you heard the verdict.
All right.
No, Sheriff.
Ready.
No, Sheriff. Sheriff, don't. Sheriff, I need your help. Sheriff, please! Sheriff, don't!
Is 1,500 New Mexicans working hard to provide the energy we need.
I couldn't believe it.
That's great.
So then Maddie's teacher calls me.
I've just been swamped lately.
Can we cut out all the small talk?
Definitely, yes. I'm a big fan of that.
So, I'm actually here to talk to you about your soccer coaching.
Oh, boy. Brenda's willing. I just asked her about it the other day. All the other stuff is just incidental use, I thought. You know this is all for a good cause.
Shane, there has to be a balance. I also understand your last OAA may have even chosen to leave partly because of this.
But she also consented to helping me. If she's not going to be honest with me, I can't be responsible for that. I'm doing a community service. They're my willing conspirators.
What?
Joke. Stupid joke. They're my willing helpers, and they've told me
that's
that...
That's only part of the problem here. And you don't have to take my word for it. I've already contacted the ethics office, and they agree. It's a clear violation.
I don't agree. I'm making a difference for these kids. Isn't Sandia all about service to the community?
This is that bitch from the Amber Alert. I'm gonna run her in for kidnapping. Both of you, step out of the car slowly. This is that bitch from the Amber
Alert. Please don't let mom.
I don't want daddy to hurt mom anymore.
Don't move.
Stay the fuck
just
away from
answer
me.
Answer my question.
I don't answer your fucking question.
Is that why you lie?
Fucking pervert.
Just answer me.
You better move.
Is that why?
Find another place to live.
Is that why you lie?
You understand me? Find another place.
No.
I will fucking kill you.
I'm not going anywhere.
I mean it. Fuck you. Shut the door on your way out.
Thanks.
Permission to remove my shackles.
No.
No? You do tell.
Can you give us a minute?